In this video, we will learn how we can add network indicator icon like Windows XP in your Windows 10 PC. If you remember, in Windows XP, there is one network indicator icon that's are really useful for many people's. It means it's showing all your network activity, and you can easily achieve this one in your Windows 10. So what you required, just open your browser and go for the softpedia.com. And in softpedia.com, just search for network indicator. And when you search for network activity monitor, you will get one very teeny software, and it's a network activity indicator 1.7. And after that, just click on it and just click on the download now to download this one. Now click on the download now. And if you want to use external mirror, you can use. Otherwise, you are easily able to download. And I already downloaded. So now after download, what you required, right click on it and select the option run as a administrator. Okay, as you seen here, now in your right pane side, it's one indicator is added, same like your Windows XP. And it's showing your all activity, your send package and your receive on your interfaces. And if you see, as you seen here, the send is 224 MB and receive is some KB. And if you go for the settings, so you have many options, you can use it or either use load at a system startup. And if you go for the network statics, YouTube will show you the number of all the packets that are flow from your network card. And after that, if you go for the network status, so it and network properties or network status. So if you click on the network status Wi-Fi, it will be directly open your Wi-Fi status properties. Means you have now shortcut for your all the activities. And if you go for the network firewall setting, if you want to use, you can go directly from here. And network and series setting, you can also go it from here. So just select Wi-Fi, or if you have network and your LAN connection, it will be open the LAN connection. As you seen here, it's open the Wi-Fi connection. So this one is the best way to use network indicator in your Windows 10 PC. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this. And please like, comment and do subscribe.